that time there to push off the square blade. You want to perform that back turn, firstly pushing the boat off the solid puddle and setting the hands level. Patience to perform that movement, a couple of better strokes there. Yep, your catches like that are going to be much better when we have a back turn. Now forward length is more effective when we have a front back turn. Okay, still through the front, keep that reach like we were rolling up there. Body still when we start to push. Minutes at 20. Let's have that set from the back. Attention, go. Long arms through the front turn, doing it hang and accelerate.